Welcome to our home. Please place your imprint on the legal waivers and deposit your admission fee in the box by the door. Remember, my house is my house,
as are its contents.
It's good to be back, isn't it, brother?
Now that you mention it, no.
But you haven't been here in 20 years.
If I had my way, I would have been gone another 20.
Mother certainly has been acquiring quite a few new things. Doubtless with the generous stipend you give her. Look, brother, the latinum tooth sharpener I used when we were children.
All I had was a cheap wooden chew stick. Excuse me for interrupting, but we do have business to attend to. As a registered liquidator, it's my duty to present a formal list of the infractions committed by your mother. You have 3 days to obtain an admission of guilt from the accused.
3 days? Is that all?
If you're not able to obtain a confession, your mother will be placed in indentured servitude and you will be required to make restitution for her crimes. Do you understand everything I've said to you?
He understands all right. Not that it matters. I'm not confessing anything.
Moody.
Oh, it's good to see you, son. You look well.
And you look dressed.
Oh,
no.
Your mother is wearing clothes.
Mother, get undressed this instant.
Hello, Quark. You haven't changed a bit.
Perhaps I should leave.
Perhaps you should.
Was she addressing me?
No, not at all.
Of course I was. This is my home, and I'll speak to whomever I want.
But Mookie, he's a stranger, and you're a female.
It's all right, Rom. I know what I'm doing.
Perhaps you do, but I will not stand here and be spoken to by a female.
Wait, I'm sure there's an explanation.
You have 3 days to get your house in order.
Now, see what you've done?
Oh, Clark, you're upsetting your brother.
He's not the only one who's upset. Not that anyone cares how I feel.
That's not true. I care.
Then imprint this and take off those clothes.
I'm not doing anything of the kind.
Yes, you are. You're going to make a full confession so that I can go back to my bar and pretend none of this has ever happened.
You mean we're leaving so soon?
Rom, this is your home. You can stay as long as you like, or leave whenever you like. It's up to you.
Same old Boogie.